Right now, Des Moines police hope to find the person who robbed a man and held him at gunpoint. Police say the man used the app Let Go to buy a cell phone. They say the victim and the suspects met up last night on Fillmore Street. The robbers took the cash and ran away. No one was hurt, and police believe the robbers are juveniles.